engineers, technicians, and students. Ready, set, start.
It's really nerve-wracking and it's really exciting. It's fun, the environment, it's electric.
Absolutely mind-blowing.
I am a competitor, I love competing.
We're in Atlanta, Georgia for the 2023 Aerospace Maintenance Competition. We have 84 teams from around the world competing in 26 separate events.
The competition really does make AMTs better AMTs. It's all time, their speed, their skill level.
My favorite part of the competition is seeing people here basically enjoying what you love to do, fixing airplanes and enjoying aviation.
For us as an airline, everything we do to run the operation is a team event. We're a team sport.
What makes my team special is we've all known each other for quite a long time. We're all good friends. We all work very cohesively.
To be able to compete with my friends is just a really great opportunity. We've known each other for nearly a decade, and ever since then, we've just built a really strong bond with each other and become stronger as a team.
The competition is important to our profession because it showcases our skill, skill that's not seen typically because we're behind the scenes.
This job means so much to me because it's always a challenge. It's always things I learn every day, every moment, and every aircraft I lay my hands on.
The AMC itself started about 2012, and it's grown exponentially since.
It's gotten bigger every year, and for American to have six teams here plus be supporting the AMP schools that are competing is just outstanding.
It feels amazing to be here on stage with all of these competitors. I feel like it's a reflection of my skills, like I'm good enough to compete against them and they're some of the best.
Just sharing that enthusiasm for other women, other girls, I think they see that we're good at this.
I am more inspired to continue my education after the competition. There have been so many competitors here that I have seen that have inspired me to be the best well-rounded AMT that I can be.
This competition helps us recruit because we have access to people that are currently getting their AMP license. We have the opportunity to share experiences with them, making sure that they're going to get their AMP license and come work for American Airlines.
It's finally the award ceremony day, and I am a little bit nervous, but hopeful that we'll be bringing something home.
The winner of the rig board is American Airlines Chicago.
We won the United Cable Rigging event as well as the American Airlines APU generator event. Just being able to get up there and be acknowledged for the hard work we put in was rewarding.
Aviation Institute of Maintenance, Chicago. Come on up.
Winning to myself and my team means breaking barriers. Hey, you know, we're the new generation that is coming up as AMTs. It's a big deal for us.
My advice to other people thinking about pursuing a career in aviation is do it. Don't let that fear stop you from making an amazing decision, a life-altering decision that could change you and your family's life. Stick with it. Even if it's hard, you got this.